Good afternoon, Liberty High School. From the TV3 Newsroom, this is your afternoon update.